Center are looking at ways to give this old pool new life. In order to find the best use for it, Johnson says he needed to dive in to see what it was like for himself.
I don't know. I don't think anybody knows what's on the bottom of this pool except for tons of goose poop. I guess that's a colloquial word, but this is where the geese and the ducks usually hang out, so it's anybody's guess. I'm hoping we'll find some vegetation. We do have turtles that come in there. Whether they stay there all year, I don't know. We had a beaver last year, and that I haven't seen a beaver come back yet, so I should be all alone in there. And we do have three schools of fish.
Johnson and his team think turning the pool into a natural ecosystem would be the best use of the area. But that hasn't been the only idea that has been presented.
To actually tear out the concrete, which puts it into like a $350,000 just to do that part. That'd be a deficit for the city. It's a city pool. I think the best way to go about doing it is actually to convert it into that ecosystem.